is to deal ta leshnagari.
This is a story that opens during the reign of England's King Henry VIII and continues on through the empire-building age of Gloriana, his daughter, the Queen Elizabeth. It is a story of the rise of the British Empire, the defeat of the Spanish Armada, and the valiant attempt by the Irish to resist Tudor conquest. But it is also a story whose roots go back deep in time, to the Middle Ages, and to the rise and fall of Ireland's last High King, the legendary Brian Boru. It is said that the very rocks of Tara cried out a blessing on the day of Brian Boru's coronation. He was the anointed one, the one who would gather all the clans and chieftains together once and for all, and who would nobly rule over one united Irish kingdom. But as the years passed, the stones of the Emerald Isle would come to shudder with fear. First, King Brian was brutally slain by Viking invaders, and then the united clans disintegrated into chaos and darkness and provincial warfare. It was during the time of transition from medieval era to the Renaissance that the Irish clan O'Malley came to prominence along the western shores of Ireland, ruling over Clew Bay and Connaught from their barony at Murrisk, and establishing a strong and peaceful alliance with the clans who ruled Connemara to the south and Mayo to the north. Clan O'Malley was powerful both by land and by sea. From their harbor at Clare Island, they would build a fleet and a shipping empire whose wealth increased dramatically from the 14th century onward. The O'Malley sailed trade routes throughout Europe and the Mediterranean, bringing home exotic spices, textiles, books, and tools from Spain, Portugal, and even Morocco, in exchange for their lustrous Irish wool, their leather, and their ample catch from the sea. It was in the early 16th century that sea captain Damara O'Malley was appointed clan chief and chief of chieftains of the western shores. And it was into this milieu that his child was born, his daughter Grace, who would one day become not only powerful like her father, but infamous in her own right. For more than anything, this is the story of Grace O'Malley, Granuelle, the sea captain, the map maker, the pirate of the Irish Sea.